I read it in the Bible, the book of John, chapter 14. Jesus said that he would go and build a place for you and me. A mansion on those golden streets, down by Crystal Sea. And he said that I must go away, but I'll leave you the key. And it's hanging on the nail, on an old rugged tree, just outside Jerusalem, at a place called Calvary. And that can open heaven's door and lock the gates of hell. You'll find that key on that old tree, hanging on a nail. Now you don't need no money to buy that heavenly home. The price was paid in full 2,000 years ago. The title deed was signed in blood, and there's a guarantee that all who that old cross, find the blood-stained key. And it's hanging on the nail, on a rugged tree, just outside Jerusalem, at a place called Calvary. And that can open heaven's door and lock the gates of hell. You'll find that key on that old tree, hanging on a nail. That key can open heaven's door and lock the gates of hell. You'll find